Hear me? One of my sons in the Lord, he helps the church a lot. He came to me and said, Papa, there's a guy who is just appointed. He's a political appointee, and he is in my business like crazy. He wants to fire me. And I said, have you done anything wrong? He said, no. He just don't like me, and he wants to show his muscle and prove to me that he got power. I said, okay. I said, I want you to fast for 3 days, and on the third day, come see me. Bring anointing oil. He came with the anointing oil. I prayed for him. And I said, kneel down, and I laid hands upon him. And I said, whoever this individual is, so far as he has allowed himself to be used by the enemy to afflict a child of God, let another that shall favor this brother take the place of this brother. Let him relinquish his power, and I pronounce an expiry date over his term in office. I came to America a week after I was in America, and the guy called me and said, Papa, the guy just died.